the spiral tunnel. It's around near to the British Columbia border. Hello everyone, we are nearing to the Yoho National Park. It's in British Columbia, and Yoho means in Cree language, "Oh, what a wonder." Yoho is located on the western slope of Continental Divide in southeastern British Columbia. The landscape is spectacular with massive ice fields and mountain peaks. Kicking Horse Pass River. There's a goods train going on the left side of the mountain there. The Kicking Horse River is a Canadian Heritage River, originates in Wapta and Waptik ice fields in the park. The river has created a natural bridge through solid rock. You can see in another two, three minutes on that. the Kicking Horse Pass River. It's flowing through. This is Field, British Columbia. You can see a good train passing around their corner. So the Natural Bridge, it's over the Kicking Horse Pass River. Through the natural bridge, the river is flowing. We are nearing the Emerald Lake, largest lake in Yoho. The lake is enclosed by President Range, Mount Burgess and Wapta Mountains. This basin traps storm, causing frequent rain in summer and heavy snowfall in winter. Red cedar, yew, hemlock and white pine are the common trees in this area. The lake remains frozen till June. The name Emerald Lake was given by Tom Wilson. Thank you for watching and enjoy. Have a good day.
Thank you.